Welcome to my Sibelius Input Showdown, where I put four different input methods into Sibelius to the test to see which one's fastest. The first is the USB Numberpad, then Actions for iPad, then Photoscore Ultimate, and NotateMe Now on iPad. In video one, the Numberpad put up 722.98. This video, we'll see how Actions can do. This episode of Actions clocked in at 605.62. Now, that's pretty close to the Numberpad's result, and that's not too surprising because in this Jingle Bell Rock score for 7th grade, essentially, there's not a whole lot of complicated things going on that Actions can save a whole lot of time over, say, a USB pad. Well, we'll see how Photoscore Ultimate does in the next episode. We'll see you then.